I'm a total mess right now because I just read one of the letters that one of you sent me. And it was so sweet. Can't even believe how lucky I am to have people like you. People like you guys who are so nice to me. So incredible to see you guys being so brave and sharing your stories and telling me about your personal lives. Like, it's so incredible to see you guys doing that. Like, you guys don't understand how much it means to us to see how you put yourself out there and how much we mean to you, because you guys mean so much to us. The girl in the letter, she was saying how she can't even like look in the mirror without crying. She wasn't sure she was gonna make it to a year clean. I can't even believe some of you guys think that about yourselves. Like, it makes me so upset to see you guys treating yourselves that way. And I don't know, I normally don't cry when reading you guys' letters, but I just really relate to this one. And it made me really emotional, and I thought I'd let you all know. I guess I just want to tell you all that we love you so much. And you don't need to treat yourself so badly. And we really want you to love yourself. And you're not boring. You're not worthless. You're not ugly. You're not anything that you guys think about yourselves. None of it is true. And it hurts me so much to read about this kind of thing where you guys talk about how bad you feel about yourselves. Like, it hurts me so much because I don't want you guys to feel that way. Like, you guys need to know that the only reason I'm doing this, the only reason I have this career is because of you, because I want to inspire you and I want you to love yourself. Like, yeah, I love to sing. Sure, I love my sisters, of course, but like, the main reason I'm doing this is because I want to change how you look at yourself. I want you to be happy, guys, to be happy. Like, if I'm not using this platform that I've been blessed with to help people, then like, what am I doing? Oh no, I'm sorry for spamming you guys. I just wanted to let you all know that you're beautiful and I love you, and you can get through whatever you're going through right now. You can get through it, I promise. Like, I promise you guys, I don't care what it is, whatever you're going through right now, it will end and you will feel better. I promise. I hope my rant helped you a little bit. I hope you feel better. If you're having a bad day, just remember that there's light at the end of the tunnel. I love you. It'll get better. There's always tomorrow. There's always. And I really, 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 really want to meet every single one of you. So please, if we come to your city, please come see us on tour, because I really want to meet you. Even if you don't get the VIP meet and greet, whatever, I just, seeing you in the audience means so much to me. Like, I want to see every single one of you at some point. Now, we're just doing part of the United States, but I promise we will come everywhere. Everywhere that we have fans, we will go there. We will come there, I promise. I know most of you have heard this a million times, but we are coming to the West Coast and the East Coast and a little bit of the South. So if you live there, please, please come see us. Okay, I'm gonna go to bed. I have to put sheets on my bed because I washed my sheets today. I'm gonna drink some orange juice, gonna eat some pizza, and then I'm gonna go to bed.